to my channel. My name is Lily and you are watching Lily Mae Jones. And today I'm going to be doing my American Girl doll collection, and at the same time I'm going to be sharing with you guys their personalities, when I got them, how old they are, and also I'll be showing you guys their Valentine's Day attire slash outfits, because today I changed them in their Valentine's Day outfits, and I'll also be showing you guys those while I show you the doll. So yeah, it's a 2-in-1, let's go. All right, yeah, let's get started. Okay, so this is my first doll, Brooke Hugs. My sister got her in 2008, and she named her Sally. And then in 2016, my sister didn't play with her anymore, so she gave her to me, and that is how my American Girl family began. She is truly me number 23, aka Mag 23. And she has brown hair and blue eyes and freckles. And her Valentine's Day outfit is Melody's fancy floral dress with Melody's fancy floral dresses shoes. So yeah, that is Brooke, and she is my first ever American Girl doll. Oh, and I also forgot to mention, I did rename Brooke. My sister named her Sally, but I renamed her Brooke, so yeah. My second American Girl doll is Kit Kittredge. Kit Kittredge is a Be Forever slash historical character. I got her in February 2017. My mom got her for me for a Valentine's Day present, which is cool because she is in her Valentine's Day outfit, which I am going to share with you. She has this pink bow from Old Navy, and then she has her meet outfit on because I had their meet outfits on when my grandparents came here because I wanted to show them the history behind the dolls. So yeah, and Kit has a blonde bob with blue eyes and freckles. My third American Girl doll is actually a Welly Wisher, and her name is Willa. She has strawberry blonde hair and hazel eyes with freckles. And I got her with my birthday money in May, obviously, since my birthday's in May. I got her with my birthday money since I've been wanting a Welly Wisher for a while, and her Valentine's Day outfit is actually a Baby Alive outfit that Iris came in. So yeah, whoops. My fourth doll is Samantha Parkington, Be Forever slash historical character. She is my fourth doll. I also bought her with my birthday money, so I bought her and Willa. Me and my mom went to the American Girl store, and I was debating between her and Mary Ellen, and I of course got to Samantha, and her Be Forever outfit is what she's wearing, her outfit that she came in, exactly like Kit. And it's pink with white polka dots and white lace, and a velvet strap, and then black shoes. So that is her Valentine's Day outfit. I just wanted to pause for a second to tell you guys that after I got Samantha, I took a long pause from getting American Girl dolls. The next American Girl doll I got was on Christmas. Okay guys, so this is Kaya, Be Forever slash historical character, and I got her on Christmas Eve from my granny. Yes, I love Kaya. She is Native American, and yes, her mouth is closed because in her culture, it is a sign of aggression to show her teeth. And her Valentine's Day outfit is Mary Ellen's ice skating outfit dress with Melody's playtime outfits shoes. So that is her Valentine's Day outfit, and that is Kaya. My fifth doll is Mary Ellen Larkin, Be Forever slash historical character, and I got her on Christmas Day from Santa Claus. And yes, before you say, well, Santa's not real, I still believe in him, and you can say, well, Santa's not real, I honestly don't care, it won't affect me and how I believe in him. I still do believe in him. I don't think it's childish. I believe in Santa Claus. Okay? Okay. And, yeah. So, I got Mary Ellen from Santa Claus. I also got her diner hee hee, which is over there. But, yeah. So here, I'm going to take off her glasses so you guys can see her eyes better. Yeah, but this is Mary Ellen, and her, what's it called? Valentine's Day outfit is her flamingo outfit, jumpsuit, and her meat outfit black shoes. So that is Mary Ellen. My seventh doll is Nanaea Mitchell, Be Forever character. I got her on January 5th from my grandparents for Christmas. Since we couldn't see them on Christmas, they came down January 5th and we opened presents just how we would on Christmas. And they got me Nanaea and I'm so excited. And yeah, so her Valentine's Day outfit is her hula outfit, like dress, and the little hula outfit flower thingies. So that is Nanaea. And my last but definitely not least doll, Luciana Vega, Girl of the Year 2018. I ordered her with some spare Christmas money, and I'm so happy I did, to be honest. She is such an amazing doll. And one of my favorite features about her is in her hair, you can see she has a purple streak. And if you know me, you know my favorite color is purple. So that, honestly, is one of my favorite things about her. And I also love her bangs. And just, I love her so much, you know? She's literally awesome. I ordered her on January 1st when she came out, but she did not arrive until January 12th. So, yeah, but that is the lovely Luciana. Okay, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please do like and subscribe, and don't forget to comment down below. See you guys later. Bye! Oh my gosh, I am so sorry. Please don't hate me, but I forgot to show Luciana's Valentine's Day outfit. I'm so sorry, Luciana. Love you. Okay, this is Luciana's actually me outfit. It is her holographic tinny shoes and her space outfit. I just thought it fit for Valentine's Day because it's really pink and red and stuff like that. Okay, bye guys.